the old Valhalla railway station. A lot of these people were very young. Half of them had gravestones. Like in the 1800s, and obviously the mining era, people did die a lot younger. Due to obviously it freezes up here, the ground's all frozen, as you can see, it's all ice. But people would get ill and not as much medicine. This town is about 2.5 hours out of Melbourne, Australia. And so it was an old gold mining town, in the middle of nowhere. But years and years ago, the town ran out of mining utilities and like gold, so obviously they started shutting the mining operation down, so the town's pretty much just scattered all through these mountains. There's lots of empty houses and mines, and once flourishing town. I think in the whole town is probably about 10 people, so they got a whole town to themselves pretty much. There's a lot of cool history here. So what happens is, once the town ran out of mining gold, and that it cost too much to get food delivered here and water, and so the town just ended up becoming abandoned, and most of the people moved away from here. it's frozen. Such a little pretty town in its day. Still is. Although it's deserted. This old church, it's got a caravan attached to it. It's an old school over here. Been mines everywhere in these mountains. A lot of them have been blown up, but there are still more than one entry and exit for mines, which I've discovered already. I found a couple hidden away. Seems to be an old building up there. This was the school, I believe. In 1868. old headmaster's cabin for the school. So quiet. Be the center of town. Old Masonic Lodge. pretty cool how it's just built over the river. Currently, it's about 4 a.m, and I found some abandoned mine. It's actually warmer down here than it is outside. I'm inside an abandoned mine that I found. It's very eerie. That one's been collapsed. Oh shit. I don't think it's worth risking going up there. Crickets everywhere. Fork in the tunnels. Must be the first aid section. Or really quite old.